It's easy to find out if your WhatsApp message was read thanks to the check marks alongside every message. Nevertheless, did you know, you can as well check the time on WhatsApp messages to realize when the other person saw them? In this video, we'll show you how to check the WhatsApp scene time for your messages. In WhatsApp, each message has status indicators, also known as check marks. A lone gray checkmark means that the message was sent. A twosome of gray checkmarks means that it was delivered. Once that pair turns blue, it means your message was read. If you don't see any of these, it could be that the recipient has switched off read receipts in the name of both sanity and privacy. You might run into a case wherever the WhatsApp message info declares read but has no time. In this situation, the other person has possibly turned off WhatsApp read receipts. To know what time your WhatsApp message was read, initial, open WhatsApp on your mobile. Find the chat conversation that you're concerned in, at that point long press on it. Once you do this, you will get some new icons seem along the top bar. Knock the three-dot menu button, then select info. This will show the deliver and read times for your message. Obviously, delivered is when your message arrived on their device, whereas read indicates when the recipient really opened it. You can do this in individual chats and group messages. In group chats, you can see the delivered and read times for each separate. Click their name in the list for full details. But note that you can't get message read times for other people's messages. You can follow a similar process with WhatsApp Web to get what time somebody read your WhatsApp message. Just open the related chat and mouse over the message you're concerned in. Click the small arrow that looks in the top right corner, then choose message info.